Okay, so welcome back. In this class, we are going to look at the special features within WPS Office Suite. Okay, so what are some of the special features that you have in WPS Office Suite? So all you need is to come to the Home tab, open the document you want to play around with, and then you can come all the way to the last tab over here, which is the special features. So some of the things you can do with these special features are you can convert your PDF document to Microsoft Word, or to Word, or to document in WPS, and this document can be open also in different platforms, such as even Microsoft Word. You can take it to Microsoft Word and you'll be able to view it over there. You can do PDF to Excel or PDF to PowerPoint, and you can export this document in PDF. You can export to a picture if you want, and you can do picture to text conversion if you want. And you can do picture to PDF, or you can do text to speech conversion also by selecting a given writer, a given reader, and the speeding and the pitching and other features that you may need. And then you can do screen recording over here with this WPS Office Suite. So you can see it's an all-in-one platform. You could do virtually anything you want as regards text editing or even content creation to some extent. So let me give you an example of how you can convert a PDF document by just coming to click on PDF to Word. You can see over here you have to drag and drop the file, or you can click to navigate to where you have the PDF document. Assuming I have it here, this confirmation booking, and I can just click on open, and I can just go ahead and say convert. And because it's just two pages, you can see it is just going to convert it for me very perfectly. And you can see right now it has finished the converting and it has opened everything in Microsoft Word. Okay, so you can see the two pages. You can go ahead and edit the content of it. Okay, so you can see you can edit any section of it. You can delete any part of the document and you can add your own also. Okay, so you can edit it, so which confirms that it is a Microsoft Word document. So this is very nice and very perfect. It's one of the powers of WPS. It does all this within just a simple click. Now let's try another one, PDF to Excel. You can just do the same document and we can just go ahead and click on convert. And it's going to convert for us directly, you can see. But this time around to Excel, you can see it has now just converted everything for us to the spreadsheet. Okay, so you can see it has opened it in spreadsheet for us. So everything is as it is here. You can see everything is in cells. Okay, you can see the cells. You can go ahead and edit accordingly as you so wish within the cells. You can select a given cell and you can make the adjustments. You can see the cells that you can add other things if you want, but this is this has shown you the conversion. And go ahead within these places and make your changes accordingly as you so wish. So this is one of the powers of WPS Office Suite. So let's say at this moment I want to come back and I need to maybe do one last thing. I want to export this particular document that we have on sustainability. I want to export it to PDF. So all you need is to come over here. If you want to convert PDF to PowerPoint the same way, it will just open it in PowerPoint or the presentation mode that you have over here. So let's say we are converting this confirmation to PowerPoint, and just see within one click, you can just convert it to PowerPoint. And you can see now everything is being converted to PowerPoint. It takes in the format or the slide size as it is. If you want to have a different slide size, then you can go ahead and have a different slide size. But this just shows you an outline. You can move from one slide to another. You can add the slides accordingly. Later I will show you in detail how to work with PowerPoint or presentation within WPS Office Suite. But for now, this is just the conversion to PowerPoint. Let's do one more special feature. You can come back to the same special feature, and then this time around with the sustainability document. Okay, you can do export document to PDF. You can export this entire document that we have to PDF. Right now it is about 10 pages. You can export it, so you can go ahead and say export, and you can see the status over here. Once it finished the exporting, it's just going to okay. So right now it has finished the exporting, so you can specify the directory over here if you want to save it at a particular location. So you can click custom directory or same directory. If you want custom directory, you can define the directory over here. So this is on downloads, everything is in downloads, so you can close on this and maybe you can go to downloads and you'll be able to see it. And you can see the document over here converted to PDF. Once you just double click, this is sustainability, but in PDF. Once you double click, it's going to open. So this is it opening. Alright, so you can see it over here, it's just open in PDF. This is in PDF format. Okay, that has just converted for us. Okay, so you can go ahead, go back over here, close on this, and maybe minimize this. And we can still go back to our sustainability document. And you can go ahead and try other things, from picture to text, from picture to PDF, text to speech, or screen recording. All you need is just to select, maybe this one you want full screen, or you want a specified area. You can just define it accordingly. If you want full screen, you have to define the mic that you're going to use, the audio, the output settings, okay, and the kind of format, or the kind of format that you want. It is 720 up to 1080. For the free version, you can go up to 480p. And if you want watermark, you can go ahead and do and edit and put in the different kind of watermark. You want to a watermark or without watermark, you can just see. And you can start recording your videos and open the folder to specify where you want to save it also from here. Okay, so you feel free to just explore the other features. I've just shown you an example of how to use some of them. So I think this concludes the entire section on how to use the document within WPS Office Suite. In our next section, we are going to look at presentation as another section that we're going to cover within WPS Office Suite, how to make stunning PowerPoint presentations and some of the key details on how to play around with them and make your presentation sound and appear professional. So thank you so much for watching, and this brings us to the end of this section, and I look forward to seeing you in the next section. Bye.